I am satisfied that the vast majority of voters in Dominica are familiar with and impressed by our record of achievement and our plan for going forward. Our manifesto and subsequently our 100-day plan have been widely circulated. You have had the chance to read and digest what has been offered to you. You have had a chance to quiz us on aspects you do not understand. The Workers' Party did not give you that opportunity. They told persons without computers and who are not computer literate to go on the internet and read the manifesto. The way Ron Witt said that suggests to me that he himself is not familiar with a computer, because you do not simply turn on the computer and click on a document. You have to be given a website, and up to now, the country has not been told what website it is. So ladies and gentlemen, the choice on Friday is clear. Dominica stands at a social and economic crossroads tonight. One road points to continued growth and prosperity with opportunity for all, while the other points to confusion, retardation of development, and a setback for this country by some 20 years or more. The choice we make on Friday will determine whether we go forward to the next level or whether we stagnate and roll back.